Mark the perfect man, and behold the upright, for the end of that man is peace. As you all go back to your various destinations, our prayer is that the Lord will take you safely, keep you in peace, and also give you peace. The entire Anibude family, Daddy calls us the Anibude dynasty, loves and appreciates every one of you. Thank you, and may God bless you all.
Your Eminence, as our tradition is in the Presbyterian Church of Nigeria, the Abakaliki Urban Parish, which happens to be the parish of late Elder Senator Anyimude, has a love gift, and I would like to ask Nana to please step up and receive.
Dr. Okechukwu, please come for announcement, please. Okay, you're done? Okay, let me invite Donatus Owen, please, to come. Let's appreciate him as the next fellow, please. Oh, you're not appreciating him. Let's appreciate him now. Donatus Owen, your name rings bell. Yes.
Praise the Lord. The Lord is good. Please, I'll do this in 60 seconds. Want to appreciate our great moderator, General, and indeed all the church parishioners here and distinguished personalities. Quickly, for the announcement, we'll be locating where people will go for refreshment. All the VIPs who are in the hall here, please are kindly requested to go to the tent just at Akeze Community Secondary School field, very close here. Please, for all the VIPs who appeal that you should join us there. And for the clergy and elders, you will be provided for at the manse, very close here. For traditional rulers, you're invited to be at the palace of His Royal Highness Eze Omazi Ibo Obani, Eyide Ogada II of Umuhihe Autonomous Community. Please join us there. And then we'll have for Akeze and Umuhihe chiefs, they are to be at the town hall. For Ndia Mozo, Ndia Ada, Ndiuke, that is the eighth grade of our distinguished father, that is Iwebike, you are all invited. And of course, Ndiogo and Indi Bene, that is from the maternal home, please, you're asked to be at the Okemini Lodge compound. For others, please, we also have provision for you at the field. God bless you all in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you.
Thank you for that. We'll bring the service to a close as we sing our closing hymn from SSNS 901, Abolibo 191. We'll take one ambulance. Please, the most important one that we want to meet only the clergy and the family will go to the outside. Thank you. One ambulance.
As we retire from this worship service, may God Almighty give you protection everywhere you go in Jesus' name. May your guiding angels guide you as you walk home in Jesus' name. As you go to work, nobody will stand on your way to command you to do evil. Live rightly with God. It is well with you. You will not build a house and die young. You will plant and harvest what you have planted. The good God, who is the only umbrella that can protect you from security, any way, any form, will always guide you. When it is raining, it will only water your garden so that you will have a bumper harvest. You are going on the road, you will not see the bad ones. It's a prayer that God will change all those that are chasing us unnecessarily. The peace of God.
The Boys Brigade of Nigeria.
Please, those who are greeting the families, can you just give a little space? They want to make a presentation to the family, please. Everybody who is standing in front of the family, please give a space there. Please, those who are greeting, after you can do that, please, we are waiting for you.
Nigeria, the church, family, come on, boys.
Elders, please come forward to move the casket out. Order of recession will be the ministers in front. The casket moved by the elders, then the family, and then others behind them. Please, ministers in front. The casket, bared by the elders, then the family, and then every particular person, please. Ministers, please, in front, please. The choir should follow the members of family.
Please, for the parishioners, you have for your refreshment in this parish compound. If you have any question, please come forward and ask me. Parishioners, your refreshments, you have your refreshment in the compound here. Thank you.
If you are a female minister or elder and you have forgotten your handbag, please come and pick it before you leave. Female minister or elder that had forgotten your handbag, please come and pick it now. Any female minister or elder that had forgotten the handbag, please come and pick it. Kobu no gimache flak bagini bunwai. Bia buri akita.